ladies and gentlemen, back on Twitch. I'm going to be switching maybe between Twitch and YouTube. For those like that found me through Twitch, I appreciate every single one of you. You know, just hit your boy up, subscribe on the channel. For those who are not able to watch the full stream, I upload highlights over there on the YouTube of the games. Some good, some bad, some funny moments and stuff like that. Yeah, doing a little test stream today. I don't know how long I'm going to be streaming for. But yeah, just want to see how the music is, how's the quality, stuff like that. Yeah, I was lucky with that one. Oh shit, Sarah. Alright, I want to shove this wave in one more time. Oh shit, yo, thank you for the raid, good sir. Welcome all the raiders to the Fallen Nation. I hope you enjoy your stay. Show them a good time. Show them a good time. Hopefully, bro. Hopefully. Much appreciated, man. Be in here.
Yeah.
Ah, Mr. Black. How are you, guitar?
Y'all better be careful, there's a whole bunch of trash can up there in the building. Garbage.
Fucking trash can, bro. Two games in a row to support out there, Mr. Perry.
Two. And the support left halfway through the game.
I have an Argus carry because he wants to play Argus carry.
I've been playing Shinbu nonstop.
Trying to get this damn master, it's just taking forever.
He's about to be my number one played hero, and I still don't have a master.
Who's streaming?
Off the wall.
Oh, let me look at this.
Oh, how did that miss?
Y'all in a game together, or y'all solo team? Alright. I can't even see what the score is, this shit's so blurry. My Wi-Fi's so fucking ass.
Mayan?
Yeah. Only because my Wi-Fi's ass.
Oh shit, thank you, much appreciated on the raid. Really? You're back again?
Oh shit, somebody raided you.
I'm dead. Yep. This Argus has nothing against me. Oh, man.
What happened?
Quonk just came and ganked me. Again. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Alright, so that Kwong is going to be a somewhat of an issue.
You get XP from doing the bot matches? I think you do.
According to Blade, yes.
I'm gonna play one. I think I can finish mine before your game even ends.
It's not a lot, though.
Still something. I'm gonna grind for this master.
What level are you?
5. Like I stopped playing a lot because it's just a lot of dog shit teammates that just don't know how to fucking play. And I've been playing jungle and they just keep blaming me. I'm just like, bro, that's your fault. I said missing left like how many times? I said missing right like that. Damn, I don't pay attention.
Oh no.
If no one's complaining but you, I think you just suck.
Yo, that ramp just took mad damage. Oh, you know how it would be with these new people.
Well, I know, but I trust. Like I said, that was a dude who got out damaged by the support that left halfway through the game. Like, the game is like 23 minutes, the support left at like 15 minutes. Like, how are you that bad?
I hope the Seraph knows I'm back. Hope everyone's enjoying the stream. I got a couple of the boys like in the Discord. Just we're all just waiting until everyone's games are over so we can just team up.
Jimmy's Masterson kind of sucks.
Damn, man, that's mad people right side. Bellica's
his ass. I don't know why the texture on it looks so bad. I don't know what they did to it.
Good shit, though. I mean, sir. Oh, 1 HP Rev. There we go. We need the Richter tanking this. See? Goes by quicker. Ain't doing that bad though. I'm still mad the fucking Rev got left with that 1 HP. Damn, my dude, just take my wave. If I landed my knockup on Rev, he would have been dead. Man, who's missing left? What the fuck? Yo, Black, are you in my chat by any chance?
Yeah, why?
Just read that real quick.
I saw that, bro. What the fuck is this?
By the way, you have the power.
I have the power?
I made you a modder on my channel.
Oh, shit. What can I do with this shit?
It's funny because I heard about this, about people doing this, and it's kind of like cheesy.
What do you mean cheesy? They're just trolling. I don't think they're serious. They can't be.
Hit him the stun, hit him with the stun. Got him. Argus and Bellica is a nasty combo, bro.
Bro, it is. Double stun is ridiculous.
There you go. Alright, so if you look in my chat, I timed them out. So that's essentially what I mean. You could do that to people.
Okay. So 800 seconds is crazy.
Yeah. I don't want that kind of like stuff on my channel going around. Well, damn. I got two people heading in mid. By the way, guys, let me know if you're enjoying the music. If it's too low, if it's too high, let me know. I can adjust it.
Damn. I don't know if they nerfed Rux or what, because I barely see people playing him anymore.
What do you mean you barely see people play Rux?
Like in the past week, I haven't seen anybody play him. Not the past week, the past like couple days, I guess.
Shit, we gotta retreat. I fucked up all my buttons. Nah, the week that we were playing, it was non-stop Grux. Even when you left, it was still non-stop Grux. I recently discovered this band. This band is so good. Gotta help out, duo. Jump the wave in. Kinda fucked up my button too. I saw the Grux. Yep. Damn, they want my ass. Damn, he ice scoring too? That's insane, man.
field.
Yeah, what is it?
Stormbreaker.
Sky Splitter. Get over here, buddy! You're mine! Get over here, you dwarf!
As soon as I get Tainted rounds going, it's pretty much over after that. As long as I
hit the shot. Alright, catch you later.
I'm practicing with Time-Flux on Bellica, since I'm always complaining about her stuns.
Oh yeah?
Time-Flux is so broken, I don't understand why people ain't using it more.
Cause I need the freaking stasis.
It just depends on who you're versing, I guess, but Time-Flux is just so good. By the way, Black, since you're on my stream, Black, since you're on my stream, is the music too loud? Is it too low?
Can't hear. It's muted.
Of course it is.
Is this gonna echo?
No, you're good. I have a push to talk on Discord now.
Okay.
So is it too loud, Black, or no?
The game sounds a little weird though.
I think I need to lower the in-game.
But the music isn't too loud.
Alright. Oh, there's a Gnar.
Could you imagine if they had an envy item but for mages?
Oh boy.
That shit would be so good. It would only be good on Shinbi and Countess. Basically.
Yo, the hate crime is real. They want my ass.
Oh, maybe Gideon, if that counts as a dash.
I mean, they're gonna have to word it. Wow.
They haven't touched Shinbi in so many patches.
She's somewhat balanced right now.
Yeah. She's in a good spot.
Bro, you should have seen what I just did to Rev. I had Time-Flux hit him with everything, and then my Richter instantly grabbed him.
He got off.
As in my Richter caught him, and as soon as he caught him, I ulted his ass. Splinty, splinty. Double stuns is broken.
Yeah, it is. That's why I hate when people play Argus and can't hit stuns. It's just so annoying.
I accidentally maxed out my drone instead of my ult. Yoinky splinky. Just imagine that, getting stunned by Belica, getting stunned by Argus, and then Richter Hook.
That FSTC is good, if you can land it. But you have to also not get shit on the lane, or it's gonna be another board.
Bro, I'm 8-1.
Is your Argus good?
6-0.
Sounds about right.
Yo, I would've killed the Rev at the end! It's not bad, it's probably about where you want it. Maybe a bit lower, but not too much. All right, Tank, thanks, bro. Actually, wait a minute. Yo, Tank, how's that? Let me know.